and vlog with me.
I'm not doing it.
We're just here in B&Q in Bridlington and we're about to do a flash mob. They're practicing over there. Supposed to be B&Q staff, but suddenly a load of dance kids came in. I'm gonna be really subtle.
Giant fish! You just sit there, you look like a stiff and you have to put it in. Record.
You go on this one when you're done. Spread out. Picture of them all. Biggest news in Bridders. I'll just be happy if that one member of death is it. In a second now we're gonna immerse themselves into dance. I think it's to the Black Eyed Peas, just wait for the track. And just one leg to the, is it? Put on for the photo. Can we go at that side? Who the
That's
it. I'm just gonna watch from the other view. I'm comfortable, Duggan. feel better than this.
Might as well just be on a stage,
haven't
we?
I thought we were going to be on like down the aisles and stuff.
No, random.
Like you see normal people.
Yeah.
Like people all of a sudden dancing.
Like you see it, that's right.
It's just too organised, isn't it? All yellow, all hat.
It's not quite a flash mob, is it, really?
No, it's not. I thought you wouldn't be able to get in.
Yeah.
It's more like a publicity thing, you've got all the green
cats. Yeah. So they're trying to do like a thing out there throughout the nation of being cool where everybody gets to every store.
Oh, is that what it is?
To set the record.
Oh, is that what it is?
And then it got cancelled for health and safety.
Go for it.